here today to teach you about how you can take your own garden, greens, and vegetables and cook them in a simple way that's easy. Megan is here to explain that to you.
There's nothing that tastes better than food grown in your own garden. When you grow food in your garden, you get the best, most nutritious version of that vegetable that you can get. When food has to travel long distances from store to store to get to you, it loses nutrition and it loses taste. So by growing your food in your garden, you don't have to do a lot to it when it comes into the kitchen. And as all the best chefs say, freshness is flavor. Of all the produce you buy in the grocery store, fresh herbs are some of the most perishable. So having them alive and thriving in your backyard means that you can add a burst of flavor to dishes anytime. Pick your herbs immediately before using them. Fresh herbs are also full of volatile oils, so the more that you heat them, the more the oils disappear. So it's best to use fresh herbs near the end of cooking. Waiting for summer's bounty in the garden can be difficult, but spring has tons to offer, including the best of spring lettuces and greens. We tend to have a limited notion of what salads can be, but don't hesitate to experiment with whole fruits like grapes, diced apples, pears, or mango. Dried fruits like cranberries, nuts like toasted walnuts, pecans, or squash seeds, cheeses of any kind, fresh herbs like parsley, cilantro, and dill. Finally, don't forget the flowers. Many of the flowers in your garden may be edible, and they make a beautiful, fragrant addition to a variety of foods. Urban Backyard Edibles can help identify the edible flowers in your garden, and we here at June Apple Kitchen love using edible flowers for fresh and vegetable and fruit salads, but also to topped baked goods like cakes and quick breads, garnish with main dishes, and for color and flavoring in staples like rice and couscous. Hi, I'm Megan Reynolds, owner of June Apple Kitchen, and I really believe in the power of food to bring people together. I work with Urban Backyard Edibles to teach our clients how to get the most out of their backyard gardens.